Customers are in a rage over not getting their Krabby Patties.